Wow. Okay, so you've seen my video where I've painted this up. Really enjoyed that. I'll tell you what, I'm so enjoying this this modern stuff I'm doing at the moment. I've never really gone into this kind of detail before with any of my kits that I've got, but really loving this. I don't know if the light's going to do anything there. So I didn't want to do too much. What I wanted to do is give it a little bit of definition. So you see there's some slightly different variations in the silver there. I've used paint pens and some other bits and pieces. Got a bit of video to show you what I did. Obviously, there's quite a bit of rub and buff on there, both the gold, which is the autumn gold, which you'll see over the cables. I wanted the cables to have that kind of copper effect. And the silver leaf, obviously, is everywhere. Even round on the sides, you'll see I've followed the cables. The cables were kind of copper already, but these are brighter, more lighter copper. I've used paint pens, so I've used blacks, oranges. I don't know if you can see in there's a bit of orange and some other bits and pieces just to give it a little bit of contrast and slightly different variation on colors to other people. So have a look at this video and see what you think. Most of it is a bit of a speeded up thing. I'll put a bit of music behind it. Let me know what you think in the comments. Let's do this. I think it's coming on really, really well. I've got some more to do on the inside on the outer ring of the cyclotron, and I'll do that in another video at some point, maybe next week. You see my last video where I did this, really liking this. I'm going to put that on my pack. I'm probably going to have to do something with Velcro around there. And I have an event on Saturday, a charity event on Saturday, which I'm going to be a Ghostbuster, so there's going to be a couple of us there. Be able to show this thing off to some of my Ghostbuster friends and see what they think. Maybe get a bit of video too, so look out for that video. Loving this. Another little thing I did, which I haven't shown on yet, is this. So inside there is a little JBL speaker. These things are incredible and pretty loud. This is the GO2, I think, or yeah, the GO2. Fits in there really nicely, just like so, and it's Bluetooth, so I can just attach my phone to it. Bingo. Let me know what you think of this video. Whack a thumbs up. It's a pretty quick one, but I just wanted to show you what I've done so far with the internals, and yeah, let me know what you think in the comments. Would be great. And subscribe if you haven't done so already, and hit the notification bell to get updates every time I upload another video, which will be awesome. My next one is going to be weathering and painting this bad boy. So the stand is going to get a good going over in a similar kind of technique that I used on the fire extinguisher. So look out for that. It's going to be really good. Take care, guys. See you on another one. Bye.